Sandy residents and local equestrians want to know who set up an animal trap in Dimpledale Park. Someone found the illegal trap last Wednesday in the 630-acre natural recreation area, and soon after, officials posted warning signs and sent out a notice saying that hunting and trapping are banned in all county parks. A woman who rides her horse in the park told us she's worried about what could happen.
It's scary because it could